This is what Russia hopes will be the vaccine that beats the global pandemic. We've been given access to the start of crucial phase 3 trials and to volunteers like Andre to discover whether Sputnik V, as it's called, really can save lives.
I've been looking forward to this third stage of trials. I want this vaccine to come into wide circulation as soon as possible, so that all citizens of our big country can be safe.
Russia has good reason to want this battle won against COVID-19. With over 1 million confirmed infections, it's one of the world's worst affected countries. But Moscow has been accused of cutting corners, using spies to steal Western research, which it denies, and after positive early results, approving its vaccine even before third phase trials had begun.
What we can say is that this new Russian vaccine, the results are encouraging, but it would be premature, highly premature, to think that this is the basis for a successful vaccine for public use.
But at City Hospital number 2 in Moscow, where we witnessed the first of an expected 40,000 trial volunteers being injected, doctors told me they're optimistic that these important trials will help establish the Russian vaccine. It's why Yekaterina, a nursery school teacher, says she volunteered to take part, despite the risks. It's necessary, she told me, not just for herself, but for everyone else. Matthew Chance, CNN Moscow.